I could go off the deep end. I could kill all my best friends. I could follow those stylish trends. God knows I could make amends. But I've got an angry heart, filled with cancers and poppy tarts. This is how you folks make art. It's fucking depressing. And it's sad to know that we are not alone. And it's sad to know there's no honest way out. I'm afraid to leave the house. I'm as timid as a mouse. I'm afraid if I go out, I'll outwear my welcome. I'm not a courageous man. I don't have any big lasting plans. Too cowardly to take a stand. I wanna keep my nose clean. And it's sad to know that we're not alone in this. And it's sad to know there's no honest way out. In this life we lead, we could conquer everything. We could just get the brains to get out of bed in the morning. I broke my promise on a very sharp rock, and I was possessed by something quite unfriendly, and I was haunted by a demon in my sleep. That's how I learned how to survive. And I gave a beer to a bum that was drinking, and I gave some sauce to my bestest friend for cooking, and I gave attention to the TV that was bleeding. That's how I learned how to survive. And I gave my money to my landlord, he was needing it. And I gave my money to my bank for safekeeping, and I gave attention to the TV that was bleeding. That's how I learned how to survive. Cause if you ain't got the do-re-mi, boys, you ain't got the do-re-mi, well, you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California's a garden of Eden, a paradise to live in a horsey. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the do-re-mi. And I totally ripped off a man named Woody Guthrie, and I bought a restaurant for his son named Alice, and I fed false information to the audience. That's how I learned how to survive. And I give a thank you to my father for not raising me. And I give a finger to my stepfather for beating me. And I give props to myself for achieving. Goddamn, I'm glad that I survived. And goddamn, I'm surprised that I survived. I just handed you a giant load of gibberish, and I gave love to a lover quite deserving of it, and I give thanks to all of you for listening to the story of how I learned how to survive.
Hey.
And that's the song.
Fuck yeah.